For years now, customers have been using BuildIT software with Faro devices for their inspection, tool building, and assembly needs. BuildIT includes real-time interfaces for a full list of Faro devices, including laser trackers, arms, and scanners, from the latest models like the Edge and Ion to legacy products like the SMX trackers and Bronze Arm. BuildIT also has a series of interfaces from other hardware manufacturers for customers requiring additional compatibility. BuildIT provides seamless CAD importers within a robust architecture which allows the loading of large and complete models. For CATIA importers, we work in collaboration with Spatial, a Dassault system company, developers of CATIA, who use native geometrical libraries providing the highest quality and fastest data exchange possible. BuildIT listens closely to the needs of its customers within particular industries. Our solutions are particularly well suited for the aerospace industry and have been actively used on shop floors for years. One of the projects we are heavily involved in is the Joint Strike Fighter Program, where we have been instrumental in achieving the manufacturing goals of its lead contractors and suppliers since 2004. In addition to our off-the-shelf software, BuildIT offers custom solutions and services to respond to specific metrology needs. We delivered such a solution to Airbus. The automated measurement and assisted assembly process was able to drastically reduce their inspection time, going from 12 hours to 2. A similar solution was also implemented at Novabus, guaranteeing the consistency of inspection processes. We'll quickly go through two workflow examples, with a reference CAD model and without, to showcase some of BuildIT's key features. First, we import our model. As mentioned previously, BuildIT is compatible with numerous native CAD formats such as CATIA V4, V5, Parasolids, Pro-E, Inventor, Unigraphics, and NX, as well as neutral 3D formats IGES and STEP. BuildIT also allows users to import measured points data from external sources, making analysis possible with any kind of external device. We then connect to our device, in this case a Faro Edge arm, through the manager. We now need to align the device to the model part. In this example, we'll use the best fit to achieve this, but multiple other methods are available, including by reference points. We select the surfaces on the CAD model and measure them with the Inspect Geometry command. This creates an association between the surface and the measures that will be used for the best fit. We apply the fit and the device is aligned. We can now inspect the object by using the nearest object option, which automatically detects which surface the user is measuring. Now, we run an analysis to obtain the results of the CAD to part deviation. We now have an analyzed part with plots. All that's left is to generate a report. An inspection can also be run without CAD. This quick workflow example shows a user measuring the bolt circle diameter of a wheel. We use the record shape command for a circle with the same plane and create center point options selected. First, we create the plane with 5 points. We then measure each of the circles. And we can now construct the bolt circle using the circle fit to points command. We obtain the bolt radius in the message bar, which gives us a diameter of 112 millimeters. BuildIT also includes a multitude of additional features, such as Automate It, which allows users to record processes by simply executing commands within the program. Users are then able, if necessary, to edit their process, and then play them back with a simple click of a button. Multiple tools such as Point Cloud Edit and Auto Split and Associate make BuildIT a great tool for part inspection using a scanner. Users also have access to multiple CAD edition functions that avoid the need to go back to a full software editor for modifications. BuildIT also contains GD&T features that will respond to the needs of most users. This includes CATIA V5 FTA import. Additionally, BuildIT contains other advanced features such as device bundling and scaling. Our experienced and qualified team of metrology experts will deliver unparalleled service. They will make sure to understand your metrology requirements and assist you in taking full advantage of BuildIT. For further information on our products and services, please visit our website at builditsoftware.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Twitter for latest news and updates.